All right, so I'm going to show you how to play In the End from Linkin Park, the intro, anyways. So, what you're going to want to do, you start out on the one string. That's the best for the song, the coolest. And you're going to want to play once on that, open. Then, you're going to want to play twice on the seventh fret. Then, you want to go up to the third fret, play once. Then, the second fret, play four times. Back to the third fret, play once, and let up. And there you go, guys. Have fun learning the new song.